I'm happy to say that Tar Baby's all made it here, even though they're kind of broken up from their accident.
They can't play. Come here, Rob. See, look, his hand, come here. See, his hand is like all fucking broken up and shit. He's a bass player. Yeah, yeah, let's see you guys with broken hands, I'm sure. But anyway, the specs is, they're driving across, I think they went through a red light for starters, but someone sideswiped them, they spun like twice, then went over another van and flipped. So, if any of you guys think you're like radical, that ain't shit compared to what they're doing. I know, but I flipped my car at least a few times. I know I'm bad, so you know. Also, as you can see, we're filming a full-length documentary. It's all about Tom Berard. Come here, Tom. Just come on up, will ya? This guy's been pumped, putting out at every show. Lord knows how long. We're calling it the movie Tom Berard, Man or Myth. Rich, where are you? Rich the Roadie, let's hear that song. Oh, Rich the Roadie, oh, Rich the Roadie. You guys don't know that song yet. He's Mighty Brody. Rich, come on. Oh, let's hear it for Jan Faye. They're fucking great. Also, I wanted to just give a personal thanks to Faith. They had like one day's notice to play this show. So that's fucking really cool of them. I also just did a tape with those guys, which is like fucking great, great, great. Every time I hear it, I do backflips on it. So tonight we're going to attempt to play every song we know. Don't be bored. Hello? Light this sucker up. Enough smoking dope, come on. Oh, let's party. You
Thank you.
down, will you? Please, please turn his yellow lights down. More, man. It's fucking like the sun up here. Yes, once again. But I have you know that I've really toned up since the last time. I took the Tom Barrard road to good shape. Just one. I tried. Look how much weight I've already lost in this particular show.
Thank you. Paul Hill. That Paul Hill caused nothing but trouble.
Everybody listen up, it's an announcement from Bill from Baltimore.
There's a show in Baltimore on Sunday, it starts at 7 o'clock, it's going to be Scream, Reptile House, and the Misguided.
Be there!
It's at Jules' house, this Sunday at 7 o'clock, across the street from Terminal 406.
Right up on that Sergeant Pepper's place, right?
And everyone, Scream's getting ready to take off on a big tour, so support, man.
Get on to Chris. Chris Ball.
Come on.
Mike, be cool, man. So anyway, I thought I'd bring your attention a problem that's really bugging us. Now, a lot of people are upset about Reagan, but I got something more dangerous to talk about. Yeah, you know, rabid raccoons. Oh, whose shoe is this? Look, I have a shoe.
$2, $2.
Let's see your foot. Let's see the foot. Sock foot, please. Cinderella, oh, there she is.
Bye.
Give me some water, will you? Rich, Rich, the roadie. Rich, Rich, roadie. He's mighty grody. Okay, let's try it. Rich, Rich, roadie. He's mighty grody. Oh, this is a good song. Huh? Yeah. Watch out, the Rich Grody Roadie's got himself a band now. Uh-oh. Everybody just breathe for a second here. Rich! Okay, where is Rich? Raise your hand, buddy. You're not rich. None of you guys are rich. Okay, Rich, two can play that game. Oh, what the heck? Let's go. Everybody sings like DC, man. Keep on fucking singing, man. Water! Rich the Roadie, let's sing it, come on. Rich the Roadie, he's mighty grody. So anyway, this goes out to all those unfortunate incidents where we're always pegged the bad guys. So it's called, Sometimes Good Guys Don't Wear White. I'm gonna sing it to you, fellas. Yes, I know.
Who's a better?